One out for the Loons, and here's the 0-1 pitch. Liner hit up the middle, just squirts past the diving attempt of the shortstop Weber. Roederer comes up throwing from center to third, but Holsizer is in safe on a head-first slide. A single that sends Nico Holsizer from first to third by Dan Robinson. A ball ricocheted off his glove, popped up, got him in the eye. Fortunately, no damage or anything like that, but you can see the little black ring around the left eye if you're watching on MILB.TV. Here's a hopper on the 0-1 pitch. A spinning glove play by Jordan at second. Throws to second for one, and it's just a fielder's choice. So, Holsizer scores from third, and the Loons take a 1-0 lead in the second inning tonight.
2-2. Wiggles the bat, shoots it through left side. That's going to get through it for a base hit. Amaya around third. He's going to be in safely. RBI single for Dan Robinson, and it's now 2-0 Loons in the fourth. On a 3-1 count, Casey Reddy fires. That's a base hit over the second baseman. Getting towards the gap, one run will score. Outman heading to second. Robinson gets the wave around third, no throw. A 2-RBI triple for James Outman. 4-0 Loons in the fourth. Now the 0-1 from Kolek. That one is looped into shallow center field. Can anybody get there? And it is the second baseman, Amaya, over his shoulder. Throws home on the tag, not in time. And that will score Roederer. First run of the game for the Cubs. It's now 4-1 Loons in the fifth. 1-1. The pitch is flared to the right side. A diving play made by the first baseman, Polanco, who got it in the air to end the inning.
The chest high set in the 1-2. Looped up the right field line. Robinson drifts back on the track, looking up, and that ball is out of here. It's a two-run home run the opposite way for Rafael and Lorenzo. And it's 4-3 Loons in the seventh. That was about the last thing I expected.
Yeah, blooped for a home run. How about that?
1-2 pitch. In the dirt, it bounces over the right shoulder of the catcher. He has no idea where it is. Fanouche is around third base, as it was the first baseman, Gustavo Polanco, who found that baseball all the way near the railing in front of the Loons dugout. A wild pitch advances both runners into scoring position. 3-1 pitch. In the dirt, it bounces away from Lorenzo, but it doesn't matter. Ball four, and a bases-loaded walk RBI for Dan Robinson. 5-3 Loons, seventh inning, and that'll be the night for Jack Patterson. Buddy Bailey has seen enough. 1-0 pitch. Fastball ripped to left center field and deep. Roederer goes back from center. He dives, and it bounces off of his glove and rolls on the warning track. Valera gets the wave around third base. He's in to score, and that's an RBI double for Miguel Vargas. The 1-1. Fastball lined sharply, right center field, it's down for a base hit. RBI single, Hunter Fiducia, and it's 7-3 Loons in the eighth inning. 1-2, got him swinging, strike three. Ball game over. DeGus ramps up the fastball to 97 to send us into the night. Final score, Loons 8, Cubs 3.